human resources are also under threat. A lot of doctors are migrating, and other allied health staff are also looking for greener pastures. So we are in a crisis in terms of human resources as well. But more than anything else, right now, as a medical professional and also representing the Apex Medical Professional Association in Sri Lanka, my concern is the lack of trust. The trust that people had on the Sri Lanka health system is now being challenged.